There's nothing like camping, said Mr. McGee. I know you'll love it. Just you wait and see. The views are fantastic. There's hardly a sound. Well, aside from the wildlife, there's no one around. And the air is so sweet, you'll sleep like a dog, said Mr. McGee to his small spotted dog.
Let's do some camp crafts.
Yeah. It's too dark for camp crafts right now. A few hours later, they took a sharp right and found a great spot to camp for the night. It was high on a hill with a beautiful view of Mount Adams, Mount Lincoln, and Jefferson, too. But perhaps the most wonderful feature of all was the brook that ran over a steep waterfall.
Let's go swimming.
Yeah, let's go swimming.
It's too dark. We're trying to read a book here. Maybe you can stop interrupting. We'll read a book here. As the embers went out, they felt tired and dozy. So they climbed in their bunks and were all comfy cozy. But while they were falling asleep without care, along came a stumbling, bumbling bear. It was a kindly old bear whose sight wasn't clear. He couldn't see far and he couldn't see near. But he could smell marshmallows, sticky and sweet. This smell made him hungry and he wanted a treat.
Can we go find some real animals and look at the real ones?
Yeah! That's exactly what we need to see, a bear up close.
We got marshmallows?
Oh, yeah.
Let's bring some bears in. That's going to be a good camping trip.
Well, what if we don't find them and not do it? We can go hiking and stay away from animals.
Those good marshmallows? No, I want to read this book. He sniffed out a place where the marshmallows lay, but the car and the camper when they were in the bear's way. Yet that didn't stop that sneaky old snitch. He simply tried squeezing right under the hitch. And as he was shimmering into the gap, he pushed up the hitch and it let go with a snap.
Oh, there's a bug! It's bug!
Well, let's sing some campfire songs. How about that?
Campfire songs would be good, but let's finish this story first, okay? Now that the camper and the car were untied, they started to roll down the rocky hillside. The car bounced away on an old logging road, while the camper was heading to where the stream flowed.
Can we go swimming?
No, go swimming right now.
We flew down the hill
in a wild, bumpy ride with Bea and McGee sleeping soundly inside.
Can I watch TV?
Sure. Why don't you plug that TV into this old dead stump right here and see if you can watch a movie?
Can I get a drink?
They were snoring and snoozing and enjoying a dream when splash went their camper right into a stream.
Can we go swimming now?
Yeah. We cannot go swimming.
Lucky dogs, I bet they got a drink.
How many times are you going to interrupt this book for a drink?
Really? Yeah, that's the last straw.
It is the last straw, because I'm really having no success reading this book. But maybe if we join the summer reading program at the Montgomery County Library, we could do all kinds of cool things.
Make crafts?
We could make some crafts at the summer reading program.
Play games.
We can play games. They have all kinds of games and activities.
We're singing some songs. We can sing some camp
songs. You can sing some camp songs and snack all you want to.
Can we see animals?
You might have some good snacks, and there's going to be a night that they have real animals
Watch a movie at the drive-in.
Watch a movie. Go to the drive-in. A free night at the drive-in, and you can watch a movie. And they're having a pool party so you can swim.
Yes.
And maybe, just maybe, I'll get to finish reading this book. In fact, during the summer reading program at the library, we can all read s'more books. S'more books. We can read s'more books. Registration starts June 1st. Registration is free.
How much are the programs?
The programs are free.
Free?
That's right. There's snacks.
Can she get a drink?
She can get a drink.
Is it free?
It's free too. There's everybody that signs up gets a free book bag and goodies. And you can even earn camp cash so you can spend your money on fun things at the end of summer. So why don't you all come join us at the Montgomery County Library for the summer reading program where we can all